Yo, what's up, guys? Today we're gonna be playing Gorilla Tag.
Wait, no, this isn't Gorilla Tag.
This is Monke, See, Monkey, Doodoo. That is a very weird name to call your game, but who cares? Okay, so basically, I decided to try this game out because it kind of looked fun. It's kind of a mix of Gorilla Tag, but not really. I mean, a lot of people do call it a Gorilla Tag clone, but in my opinion, it's a very different game. So today, I will be documenting my experience on this very, very unique game I found. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, so the first thing I did was, of course, the tutorial, which was very interesting. What? How do I throw doo-doo? Oh, there we go. Oh, we just gotta hold this and... Bro. And after finishing it, I decided to explore the lobby. And I may have bought something.
I wanna buy this sun hat, bro. Yes. Okay, I just bought a sun hat. How do I equip it? Ayo, that's actually kind of cool. Wait, I gotta choose my color. I wanna be purple. I wanna be this kind of purple. This is like my Gorilla Tag color. I want a straw hat. I just bought it. Not gonna lie, I think I look pretty solid. Like, look at me, I'm dripping right now.
Then I decided to join a public server, and some pretty weird stuff happened.
Yo, what's good? Yo, what's good? Why the hell is there Elon Musk here? Okay. I'm gonna run away from you. Yo, what's good? Yo.
Oh my god, what the? No, I'm scared. Help me, I'm scared.
Bro, Elon Musk came here.
Wait, what? What do I do?
Yo, they're going down the zip line. Wait, I wanna try too. Oh, we're going. This is cool. Look at me go.
Where?
What do we do here? What bananas?
I see no bananas.
Okay, so then I found out that the whole premise of the game was to collect 10 bananas before anyone else. And you can also throw poop at other monkeys to take their bananas. Yeah.
I will poop you, you know. I will definitely poop you.
Oh, I pooped him! What a shot, bro. What a shot. I got the banana. What's up? I see a banana. Come on, I have two bananas. Let's go.
Where is the banana?
Wow, how is bro doing that? Oh, you didn't. I got a banana. Let's go have three bananas now. I want bananas.
I've been taking a shower in 14 days.
Where is banana?
Oh, I missed it.
This game is stressful.
Oh, he took my banana. But then I lost, and it hit me. I suck at this game. No! No! Oh, someone put it in my face as well. Oh, you took it first.
And I fell out the banana.
Oh, no. Oh, I missed. No! No! After countless games, matches, after many times getting pooped in the face, I wasn't gonna give up. I won't stop playing, grinding my ass off until I get one singular win. Yes, my friends, after many, many tries, when all hope was lost, I finally did it. I got a win. Stick around to see.
Go, go, go.
Whenever I do it in a private, it doesn't work.
If you don't know what you're doing, you can just do it in private.
I think I just won. Yo, let's go. My first win, guys. My first win. I told you I was gonna win. I told you. Let's freaking go, bro. Okay, guys, I finally won, and this game is actually pretty fun. It's not a Gorilla Tag clone at all. I would rate it like a solid 8 out of 10. It's really fun, especially with like friends and stuff. But yeah, I think it's a perfect time to end the video now. So if you did enjoy, please leave a like and subscribe. And that would be so much appreciated, guys. Love you all. Bye.